He told me, please convey my salam to everyone in the masjid and tell them, everyone he can sleep 4 hours in the night, he must be thankful to Allah. He can't sleep 1 hour. Every 1 hour he needs some medicine, he has a lot of disease. See, you must appreciate to Allah. Imagine how many hours you slept last night, Allah knows, Allah only knows. If you sleep more than 4 hours, you must wake up, be positive. See, Alhamdulillah alladhi ahyana بعدما أماتنا ولينشو. Be happy. Allah give you ability to sleep 4 hours together. Some people is never ever can sleep like that. Okay, this ayah, last ayah in Surah Al-Maida, Surah number 5. Allah said, inshallah, hereafter, the successful people has truth. The opposite people has showing off. May Allah protect us from showing off. Today, how can protect us from showing off? Can you tell me how can you protect yourself from showing off? Okay, everyone, if you are wake up, tell me anything. I want to learn. But I'll tell you number one. Number one, Qiyam al-Layl. If you want Allah protect you from showing off, pray Qiyam al-Layl. Imagine second ayat revealed to Prophet Muhammad alayhi salatu wasalam. First ayat, do you know first ayat? Indian, Iqra. Okay, only five ayat. Iqra bismi rabbika. Okay, Iqra bismi rabbika. After that, Jibreel came to Prophet Muhammad alayhi salatu wasalam, said, Ya ayyuha al-muzammil, kum al-layla illa qaleela. How come pray Qiyam al-Layl, he didn't memorize Quran. So only 5 ayat. Then after that, Ya ayyuha al-muzammil, pray Qiyam al-Layl. Wow. And he revealed also in Mecca. In Mecca. Wow. فَوَيْلُ لِلْمُصَلِّينَ الَّذِينَ هُمْ عَنْ صَلَاتِهِمْ سَاهُونَ الَّذِينَ هُمْ يُرَاءُونَ. Quran revealed in Mecca to clean heart, to purify our heart from and purify our action. Showing off is major sins. Showing off takes the people, even people pray, take them to the hellfire. May Allah protect us from showing off. But number one, if you want to protect yourself, you should pray Qiyam al-Layl. Must you now pray Fajr? No, you must pray Qiyam al-Layl. Imagine if you wake up dark and you make wudu and you start to cry. To cry to who? To any president, any prince, any king, cry to Allah. Say, oh Allah, I am sinner. I have a lot of mistakes in my life. Oh Allah, put me in paradise. Oh Allah, forgive me. Actually, the way of Prophet Muhammad alayhi salatu wasalam, if you believe la ilaha illallah, Muhammad Rasulullah. Number two, fasting. Actually, the best worship to Allah, sincerity to Allah, fasting. You know, even in Ramadan, you don't know I am fasting or not. You know any imam fasting or not. Only Allah knows. So Allah said, the fasting for me, and I will give big reward for fasting. If I try fasting any day, especially if I have good health, why not? Especially our youth, Monday, Thursday, why not? What are you doing in your health, in your time? If you believe you are servant to Allah, fasting to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. When you are fasting, shaitan come to you. Don't destroy your hasanat. Don't obey your desire. Say, oh Allah, make my desires in prayer. Oh Allah, make my desires in reading Quran. Oh Allah, make my desires to remember Allah. But again, if you want to protect yourself, if I want to protect myself from showing off, number one, Qiyam al-Layl. Number two, fasting. Okay. Number three, remember death. Allah. I told you last week, we bury one guy 22 years old. Soon, you will bury me. I will bury you. Soon. If I die, nothing can benefit. Showing off is not benefit. Okay? Showing off, if I'm showing off, all our prayer, our fasting, our charity is not benefit. If I make something sincerity to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, remember death always, I will die now. Okay? So I must make something secret between me and Allah. Allahu Akbar. Do you understand? If you make istighfar between you and Allah, if you pray between you and Allah, then number four, sadaqat al-sir. Be some charity in secret. Prophet Muhammad alayhi salatu wasalam said, some man be charity by right hand, his left hand he don't know. Unfortunately, some people, if you pay charity, the one that everyone knows. He said to his wife, his mom, his dad, and he write, I bear $1 to so and so in the day. Our scholar said, if Allah accepts your hasanat, you must forget your hasanat. Do you understand? Don't remember your hasanat. You must forget your hasanat and remember your sayyat. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala protect us from showing off. Actually, you can practice 10 things if you want Allah protect from showing off. But today, folks, about 4, inshallah, we can continue. Jazakumullah khair.